We along with them wish the gentlemen cadets of the passing out course good fortune and glorious years of service to the nation in keeping with the highest traditions of the academy and the Indian Army.
देवियों और सज्जनों, अब ये जेंटलमैन कैडेट्स भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी से विधिपूर्वक विदा ले रहे हैं। धीमी गति से मार्च करते ये वीर चेटवुड भवन में प्रवेश से पहले अंतिम पग को पार करेंगे।
अंतिम पग और द लास्ट स्टेप इज इम्प्रिंटेड ऑन थ्री मेन एंट्रेंसेज ऑफ चेटवुड बिल्डिंग फ्रॉम द ड्रिल स्क्वायर। This is a symbolic step which the gentlemen cadets take to pass into the portals of the Chetwood Hall as officers. This is a moment no officer commissioned in the Indian Army is likely to forget. It remains with him as a treasured moment not only throughout his career but his entire life. Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind, should old acquaintance be forgot and days of auld lang syne. This is the tune to which all officers in the army pass out, whether it be from the Indian Military Academy Dehradun or the Officers Training Academy Chennai. The tune carries special significance as recollected by Lieutenant Irwin S. Strauss in 1953. My heart was heavy as the lilting strains of Auld Lang Syne filled my ears. I knew that I was closing a chapter in my life, the like of which I would never see again.